हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ध्रुवी. यस, डिफरेंट बैकग्राउंड अगेन, बट इट्स ओके. आई थॉट लेट्स डू इन अ डिफरेंट बैकग्राउंड. लाइक आई माई सेल्फ इज बोर्ड विद दैट सेम बैकग्राउंड अगेन, सो दैट्स फॉरगेट इट दैट. ओके, हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ध्रुवी. इफ यू आर सीइंग माई फेस फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, देन प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब टू सी माई फर्दर वीडियोज एज आई अपलोड माई वीडियोज एवरी वीक, सो यू गेट समथिंग न्यू टू सी एवरी वीक. Okay, so as from the title, you must be knowing my today's video. But now the question is like, why part 2? Okay, so for the people who haven't seen part 1, I'll tell you guys that I have done a video on which I'm showing 8 different styles of same one piece, like 8 different styles to wear that same one piece. Okay, so on that, many people ask me that this is a bodycon dress, that's why it is suiting. So what about that flare wala one piece? Okay, so today I am going to do a video and tell you guys 8 different styles. No, sorry, not 8 different styles, but that same 8 different styles on this one piece, which is of flare from the below section. Okay, so we'll see that does it suits or not. My personal opinion, it somewhat suits but somewhat don't. So since maybe I have this off shoulder wala pattern on this wala one piece, so if you guys have sleeveless one piece, so you can try that thing and we'll see. I'll show you guys the different 8 different styles of the same one piece part 2. If you haven't seen part 1, then go watch this video first and then go to the part 1 and have a look on that, and don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Okay, without wasting time, let's go to the video. Okay guys, so first let's go with the sheer top. You can go with the black one also, but I have used white one in my last video, so I'm using white again and it is looking good, so black will look more nice and it's nice. Top, yeah, it was looking very nice on the last bodycon dress, but on this it is looking like okay, maybe because of this off shoulder pattern on mine. So yeah, you can try yourself. So I tried with belt also, but yeah, okay, I didn't like that much. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you guys are trying such things, then please give a hashtag share with Dhruvi on Instagram. And or else just tag me on Instagram. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias. Links are given in the description box. And don't forget to subscribe and click on that bell icon, so you'll get notified each time I upload a new video. And that's all. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Okay, bye-bye. Meet you in next video.